Hi, I'm Josh and I'm a singer. I'm here in Mumbai and Mumbai is known as the city of dreams. You know, people come here to make their passion and dreams come true, and that's why I'm here. I'm chasing my dreams and I'm here, and I'm very happy because it's a very festive time of the year. Navratri is starting and Durga Puja is coming. So Bombay is very, very, you know, people seem very happy, and everybody's running after to, you know, to basically the dressing up, trying to look good and go to, you know, Navratri and do Garba.
Talking about your music journey, when it started out and, you know, how you said you started the music journey, so what were the challenges when you started your journey? What were the real challenges you faced, you know, establishing yourself?
Challenges, the biggest challenge is physically I'm located in the USA, so it's, you know, it's how far it is from Bombay, so I have to keep coming back many times, so that is one, the physical distance. Second, to be away from my family and my children, so that is the second challenge. But so far I've been successful, and bahut logon ne mujhe support kiya hai. Mere family ne, mere friends ne, and all the people who have, you know, whom I've met professionally have encouraged me, and they've liked my music. And jo ek music single jo release hua tha May mein, that has crossed over 1 million views. So that is a very good sign, and I'm very, very happy. So I'll keep, I'll stick to my goal and keep achieving what I want to achieve.
What's the plan for the future? I mean, are you looking towards the play of singing in Bollywood or
yes,
something?
Yes, I'm definitely looking for, to do some playback singing also. So I will be coming, I'll be commuting from New Jersey to Bombay more often now.
So what do you say about the music industry in India? Basically, you're talking about the Hindi film industry, how inclined towards you are it, and how you are following this industry from how long, and what do you have to say about the industry? Talking about the Hindi film industry.
अभी जो एक ट्रेंड है दैट द पॉजिटिव थिंग इज़ दैट मैनी सिंगर्स गेट अ चांस बिकॉज एक ही मूवीज़ में देयर आर 5 to 10 सिंगर्स हु आर सिंगिंग सो दैट इज़ अ गुड थिंग बट द नॉट सो गुड थिंग इज़ ऑल्सो दिस मेक्स इट वेरी कंपेरेटिव राइट बट देन यू नो एज अ सिंगर यू फ्रॉम योर साइड यू कैन डू योर बेस्ट यू नो यू हैव टू प्रिपेयर योर सेल्फ यू हैव टू बी प्रोफेशनल And you have to just stick to your goal.
So are you planning to live in Mumbai for your career, or are you planning to move to
I will be, I'll have to be here for a long period of time. But also, you know, I have a family, so I'll be with them. And I'll part of the time, I'll come and live, stay in Bombay. the different colors they have, especially what I'm wearing is a pastel color, which I love. And also, there is so much elegance about their work.
That's what I like about it.
And as an individual, what about the Indian dress, Indian cultural dress, Indian culture?
They're the best.
Okay.
Sari is the best.
Okay. So while in US also you wear this kind of dress and
I do wear on the right occasion.
Okay.
No, I do wear.
So in US you wear?
I wear, but
sometimes.
Yeah, very rare, but I do wear.
Okay. Ma'am, what do you think?
Ye libas se Riaz Ghanzi ka dress hai aur I love it. It's heavy design, but it's very nice to wear. और इसके जो work है जो कहते हैं कि एकदम बारीक work किया हुआ है, बहुत सुंदर है, बहुत अच्छा लगता है. और मुझे कलर कॉम्बिनेशन बहुत अच्छा लगा, तो मुझे ये पहना बहुत अच्छा लगा. थैंक यू.
अगेन ये लिबास यानी राजीव गांधी कटी कटी हाँ, ये लिबास का है जो रियाज गांधी का है और बहुत ही प्यारा कलेक्शन है. और स्पेशली जब नवरात्रि के लिए निकाला है और ये आप शादी में भी पहन सकते हैं, तो ये मल्टी ओकेजन्स के लिए है और बहुत प्यारा है, पहन सकते हैं.